We're ready to jump into Oblivion. We're all modded up. Not a ton of mods, but a fair amount, and they are working, and that is important. Lukeyboy94, thank you for the 8 months. Welcome back to the pack, Doom Death Sandwich. Thank you for that resub. Attention, everyone, I am subscribing. You did it. Did I nuke them dogs? Yes, I do nuke dogs. I just macrowave. Let me make sure that the... I think the controls probably got reset again. No, actually, they're back. Wait, the menus look fine now. Interesting. That's odd. Jump is space. Auto move is Q. Onion Dinner! Thank you for subscribing, Onion Dinner. Welcome to the Wolfpack. And Ara-ra-ragi, 234. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Thank you guys so much for the support. Change view, wheel, block, attack. Okay, I think we're good. Let's do it. Yes. I don't remember any of this story.
I was born 87 years ago. For 65 years, I've ruled as Tamriel's emperor. But for all these years, I've never been the ruler of my own dreams. I have seen the gates of Oblivion, beyond which no waking eye may see. Behold, in darkness, a doom sweeps the land. This is the 27th of last seed, the year of Akatosh 433. These are the closing days of the third era and the final hours of my life.
Such open world, wow. Well. Yes, I do need to put on subtitles. I will do that shortly. Age 278. What? I don't think that's supposed to say age. Is it? I think that's facial hair or something. Anyways. Maybe. No, I guess it is age. It's just a value, right? It's not a... not a number. He's not negative 1,000 years old. Yeah, the pupils are freaking out, aren't they? Let's see here. Should be Femshep or Male Shep? Ah! Oh, Nord, yes! Okay, Nords are famous for their resistance to cold. They are highly talented warriors. I like the Nord. We talk like this. It's all Skyrim. We're going to talk like this all the time.
I mean like this. This is our female Nord.
Orc! Orc! Orc troops in heavy armor are among the finest in the Empire, and are fearsome when using their berserker rage. What? Oh, whoops. Marr! Smork. Smork orc. That button. Really? Really, Orc? You're going to wear a bun? That's not very intimidating. Red Guard. Oh, yeah, that's what we were. Oh, fucking Fro. Wow. Wait, is it? Yeah, it is. That is the default. So Red Guard is what we were in Morrowind. In addition to their cultural affinities for many weapon and armor styles, they also have a hardy constitution and a natural resistance to disease and poison. Wood Elf. Wood Elves are nimble and quick, making them good scouts and thieves. Boo! Boo! Breton. Hey, don't you look like exactly like... What? This lady? Kind of? No, maybe not. In addition to their quick and perceptive grasp of spellcraft, ew... Even the humblest of Bretons can boast a resistance to magical energies. They're particularly skilled at summoning and healing magic. No. Dark Elf. Ugh. High Elf. Ugh. And back to Imperial. They're skilled with heavy armor and the social skills and tend to favor the warrior classes. They're highly talented warriors. I like Njord. Njord. But should we be... Okay, let's be a Nord. Should we be male or fem Nord, though? Female Nord best? Nyxilis! Thank you for the 20 bucks.
Thanks for all the streams, Lobos.
Oh, that's huge.
You're a big inspiration for new streamers. Love the streams. Hope your 2017 is amazing.
Thank you so much, Nyxilis. A big inspiration. Male. Fem. Fin. Female. Nerd. Nerd. Fem. Thor build. Femnord. I think Femnord's winning. Fucking Nord. I don't think that's an option. I mean, of course it's an option. Let's be Femnord. Nord. But what style of hair could we have? Ooh, oiled. Rogue knot. Loose combed. Military. Natural. Loose. Ponytail twist. Bun twist. Thick rose. Cropped. Court? It's an option if you might. I'm sure it is. You know, I kind of dig the braids. Oh, we can have colored hair too. Copper! Golden blonde. Doop 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 doop. Blue black. Dark brown. Gray. Satin. Oh, but you get sliders too?
Whoa!
Oh, length. Oh, nice. That's pretty cool. Pretty cool. Not making mine blank.
Oh my goodness! Burns the eyes!
This reminds me of, like, Play-Doh colors. These neons. I really want Play-Doh now. Oh my goodness. Maybe not so much red. Let's go, Whoa. Whoa.
Do-do-do.
Play-Doh. Sure. Cool. Age.
Ah!
What was the difference? The lips get less purse.
Boy.
I'm a young warrior. So... In between middle and young age. Complexion. Whoa. Clean. I don't know. Where was it? Middle? Middle's fine. Is that it? Done? Oh, we need a character name.
Of course! We'll call him Nordbos.
What in the hell? What is that? Why is this doing that? No. What? Why is that happening? I'll just call it Lobos. Done. Yes. Okay. Well, I don't know why I was doing that, but we're good. Look at these sexy textures. These textures. That's not what they are. That's another mod, like we said. I really like the UI changes. It's pretty small, but I think there's skillable options. Maybe not from the game. But, yeah.
Ooh, aren't you a fair lad?
Oh, I didn't know you could move around the camera in that.
And your body is so...
Hold on. Gameplay subtitles. Dialogue subtitles. Crosshair. Save on that. Save on this. 50% difficulty. Fine. Fine. No potato faces. Audio voice volume can come up. Sure. Music volume can come up. There we go.
Strong. Let me guess. A Nord, right?
I'm a Nord.
I bet you think you're pretty tough, huh? I bet you can swing a sword and everything. Well, it doesn't matter. Not in here. It does no good to fight. But don't worry. The guards always treat the pretty ones nice. Right till the end. Oh, that's right.
Uh-oh.
You're going to die in here, Nord.
Whoa, sneak skill.
Hey, you hear that? The guards are coming. For you.
Yeah, get that sneak skill up, baby. Hawaiian pie! Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack, Zikda.
I know it.
Thank you for the 33 months.
To get you to safety. What's this prisoner doing here? This cell is supposed to be off limits.
Usual mix up with the watch. I...
Never mind. Get that gate open. Stand back, prisoner. We won't hesitate to kill you if you get in our way.
You, prisoner, stand aside. Over by the window. Stay out of the way and you won't get hurt.
I'm just leveling my
prisoner,
sneak.
Prisoner, stand away from the door. Over by the window.
Is he gonna
now.
Kill me?
Prisoner, all get right. Over by the window, now.
Can I quick save? Yep.
Prisoner, get over by the window, now.
I don't know why I can clip through everything.
Prisoner, get over by the window.
Okay, dude. Wait. Oh, it stopped me. I'm stopped.
No sign of stay put, prisoner.
Good. Let's go. We're not out of this yet.
You. I've seen you.
Oh, this dude's face is different.
Let me see your face.
Ah!
You are the one from my dreams. Then the stars were right.
Hey.
This is the day.
Oh, it doesn't zoom in.
Gods give me strength.
Interesting. It normally zooms in on their face, right? He's walked into the chain. What's going on?
Assassins attacked my sons, and I am next. My blades are leading me out of the city along a secret escape route. By chance, the entrance to that escape route leads through your cell.
Well, I know who he is. It says right here.
Perhaps the gods have placed you here so that we may meet. As for what you have done, it does not matter. That is not what you will be remembered for.
I have to disable the camera option in Oblivion Reloaded I&I to remove that clipping.
I am your emperor, Uriel Septim. By the grace of the gods, I serve Tamriel as her ruler. You are a citizen of Tamriel, and you too shall serve her in your own way.
What should I do?
You will find your own path. Take care. There will be blood and death before the end.
Please, right. Sire, we must keep moving.
Thank you.
Better not close this one. There's no way to open it.
Whoa!
Looks like this is your lucky day.
I'm watching.
Stay out of our way.
So dusty. Oh. Might have to sprint. Let me see your beautiful face.
Do as you're told and you'll be all right.
You look so much younger. And you're not Potato Man anymore.
Don't try anything. I'm watching you.
Keep quiet and stay out of the way.
Oopsies.
Close up left. Protect the Emperor.
The captain's down.
Oh shit, that dude got wrecked already. Oh my. Exploding vertices. I love it.
She's dead.
She's dead. I'll steal her stuff. She's dead, Jim. And the assassin stuff. Weak potion of healing. Wait, it has no value. Just
there's trouble ahead.
All right.
It's too late to go back now.
No armor value,
don't
that
worry,
is.
Son. We will get you out of
President of Mars, thank you for the 3 months.
To underestimate the blades.
I'll take point. Let's move.
Welcome back
you
to the pack.
Here, prison. Don't try to follow us.
Oh. Oh. Ah! No! What? Did it skip telling me how to do things? How do I do this? Steel short sword. Big potion of healing. Unofficial Oblivion patch. Oh, good. Can I what? Oh my god. Kill this bitch. Shut up. I don't want to open a menu. Oh my god, this tearing though. Who, what? No. 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 Who has done this? Whose idea was this? Where does it come from? Oh, it's gone now. Hopefully that's not like that all over the place. We've seen it twice already. Bonk. What's with the music? Ooh, a shield. Oh. Huh? Ah, oh my god! Oh, it's because the combat music pops in. I gotcha. Any lockpick skeleton? Oh, thank you. Oh, a full rough leather set. I'll take all the arrows, sure. And a dagger. Maybe the torch too. Let's see here. Rough leather set. That's all right. Jeepson 98. Thank you so much for subbing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. The good old artifacts. How do I drop a thing? Q. No. Right click. How do you F R G D A S Z X C V B N M. Maybe I don't. Oh, interesting. Okay. Shift click. Ah, thank you. Thank you. I don't need sack shit or wrist irons. I don't want to be reminded of my. Oh. Oh, is that what's happening? That's why our camera's weird, because. Oh, okay. So yeah, all right. That makes sense. We'll have to find that and fix it. It's not so fucked. It's like when we play with the cheat engine in Dark Souls, and the camera is just a little bit off. Manus 6, thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Boom, boom, boom. Door to Imperial substructure. Wait, I didn't try to pick this lock. Oh, yes. gold and sapphire. Riches, trinkets, and baubles. Chameleon. Wake potion of sorcery. A club. Iron key. Lockpick. Okay. Ah! Door opened with iron key. Of course. So there was a... One of the mods removes the thing where it says quests added or whatever. Oh, I got ketchup on my mouse! Hold on. There we go. There was a rat. Hello. I got a new rat.
Here!
Flat. Rat meat! My goodness! Immediately upgrading to heavy armor. These don't weigh anything, so absolutely we're gonna take those. I guess we can move to... Sure. We'll take this. We'll take the bow. We'll take the axe. Yes. Yes. And then... take the boots. Yeah, this is better. Boob plate. Rawr. Oh my god, my neck. That's quite the neck on this one. alright. Get to the... Yeah. Okay. And then the war axe is not better. Okay. Oh, right, because this is an actually functioning steel short sword we looted off somebody, as opposed to the rusty axe we found. Oh, no, you don't. Ah! Why is there zombies?
Yeah.
Right, hold and click does the lunge? Maybe? Gross. Block him. No, that was way too late to block. The music immediately stopping. Mort flesh. I don't know. I mean, I guess I could take all of the rat meat. Until the end of time. Not to jinx it, but none of those corpses had the texture tearing issue. The stretching. Man, it's going to be really hard for me to pay attention to my health when it's this tiny little thing in the bottom left. Maybe I'll get used to it. Ow. My light armor skill. Oh. Yeah, I'm still wearing some leather stuff. people said there was like a specific thing to the boy. To change. Fine, I'll take the rat meat, whatever. To fix the whole camera clipping thing. Which I'll inevitably forget by the time I actually... Oh, there it goes. There it goes. Oh my god! Oh, you know what that is? That's blood effect on my character, and that will be fixed if we fix the thing. So, let's do that. Hold on, rusty iron shield. We've got rusty leather shield. Get that out of here. Yeah, we'll save and fix it. Don't worry. It's not that bad. It's like, oh, that's interesting. Well, look at all these upgrades we're getting. We are now... I guess I'll keep the short sword. We're like halfway, man.
Ow!
Boosh. Okay. We'll quick save. We'll save. No save. And then let's back out real quick. You said that was in the reloaded I believe. Was that over here? No, it is in... No. It's in OBSE folder here. Bonk, bonk. There it is. What was the option? Slybone slow throb. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. The stutter remover has a bug that removes weapon swing sounds. Yay! I don't think I can just simply remove it. One does not simply remove it. It's probably... Oh, it's right here. Let's just make a new folder. Stutter remover. And we'll just put these in here. It won't read from there. Set camera mode to 0 in the Oblivion Reloaded INI. Okay. 0. Yeah? All right, let's see if... Is there a stutter remover thing here? Well, it's not now, anyways. And before everything breaks again. Nope, not still setting up. Well, we were just backing out to fix a thing. But we're not very far in, either. Brum, 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 brum. This looks better. Oh, yeah. Thank you for that. Thank you for that. Now we just need to see if that fixes. Make sure you edit the INI for stutter remover because it will default to 30 FPS. Well, we removed the stutter remover. We used the stutter remover in order to get rid of that, so we're okay right now. Sure, lettuce. Cheese wedge. Tomato. Beautiful. Beautiful. Hey, chest.
Gold!
We came from up there, I believe. Wait, sprinting doesn't use stamina? Get hit, bitch. Rat meat, right. Wait, is there a take all button? There's a clickable button. I'm actually not great on health. I must be on a bed to rest. Glut. Glut. Does this restore fatigue? I see. There's no sprinting, only running and walking. All right. Yeah, the fact that it's not using stamina is nice. Ale! What Nord would pass up ale? You can toggle always run. Options, controls, gameplay. Is it a button? Caps lock? Oh! Oh, that's right! Wait, C to magic heal. Oh, because I have it by default. Wisp stocks. The toggle is caps? Oh, that's right. Because it doesn't work because of my setup. Hold on. I can just change the button here. Always run, I'm going to set to... some random, but page down. Because I'm never going to want to toggle that, pretty much, I think. Besides, I can hold shift if I want to walk, so there you go. Wisp stocks! Great. Iron bullet. Find nothing of use. I'll find you something of use. Oh, I kicked bones over there. I don't know why. There's an A to take all mod for Oblivion you can get. It's alright. It's alright. I'm okay. I can deal with it. Paintbrush! Of course. Doeskin shoes. It's all just for fashion. Just for fashion. Oh, hello. Whoops. Oh, okay. So I think it's skipping a lot of the pop-up tutorials or whatever. Bashed! Oh no! It's still happening! Oh, it's worse! When there's blood on my character, it's like, what? Oh! More rat meat. Darnified UI disables pop-ups. Yeah, I remember seeing that option. Whoa, that was weird. It lagged a little bit. Okay, there you go. Huh? Security up! Where? How do I check my quests? Here. Keys. Map. That. Stats. Weapons. Equipment. J? Interesting. Not J. Not tab. It represents pain messing with my head. Makes sense. There's an option for blood shaders in the base I. Alright, what the hell. Let's fix that. And then we should be good, right? Let me just do a quick save just in case. I know where that is. We just go documents. My games. Oblivion. I. Blood. You threaded blood. Maybe it was in the other I. Is it in Reloaded? Stem apps. Common. Cannot find blood. Oblivion. Data. OBSE. Plugins. Reloaded. Blood. Enable blood. Enable blood lens. Well, we could just disable blood.
Blood no find. Blood inside human. Take from human. Blood.
Rip blood. The map tab has a quest subtab. Thank you. Continue. Yep, all that stuff is not showing up. Shit. Oh, fuck! I got trapped, bro. Bear pelts are heavy, man. Nice physics, dude. This Havoc? Yeah, so I've played about 8 hours into this game before. But beyond that, no, I have not beaten the game. And know really nothing about it except for the speedrun. shitters. Except for the speed run that is like 5 minutes where you just clip through Iron Dagger. Oh, it's on the table. Also, we could equip a torch, but whatever. Look how sweet ass we look with this Warhammer. I want a great sword, though. All right, I'm back. Where did chat go, though? Where did chat go? Where's chat gone? Ah! Can you beat this game? Well, there's a story for it, so yeah, I would say that. I don't think I'm going to block anything in the bottom right, but we'll see. Oh, right. This is where they're like, use the boost to get through. That was not up to anything shady. Oh, my God. I'm going to die. Thank you for subscribing. Not up to anything shady. And Fajdian, thanks for that resub. Apples. Cider. Oh, pebbles. Very small rocks. Churches. A duck. More lockpicks. Lockpick. Iron mace. 2 damage. How much damage does this Warhammer do? That's important for me to remember. 3 damage. Perfect. I do still have Christmas emotes. They'll be gone soon. More lockpicks. More arrows. We're already filling up our inventory. It's great. Plop! Oh, nice block, bro. Hey, we fixed the blood issue, I think. Get wrecked, kid. See ya, Hopper. Take care. Let's quick save. We can use our bow. Rusty iron bow. Ooh. Boom! Sneak attack for 2x damage. Hells to the yeah. Uh-oh. Switch back. Whoa! What a yump. I'll get my arrow back and get some gold too, why not? You missed the auto lock picking? Uh-oh. Wow, you fucking jumped way across this shit. What a crazy bitch. You are nutso, dude. Give me that rat meat. That belongs to me. Two-handed heavy armored Nord babe. That's my dream life. Those are look dangerous to my health. Yes, and Lobot will have messaged you, Brendan, who would have whispered you to tell you why you got purged. Excuse me, shaman man, woman, witch! Bash that witch! Okay, good. Don't attack. Do more of this. I do kind of wish this extended, or this different UI showed me the limit of my health. I can only tell where the limit of my health is based on the limit of my stamina if it's full. So that's full. Ooh, repair hammer. Wait, iron longsword. That's still too much. I think that's what I... No, I had a steel. A steel sword. I'm done not taking ale. I'll always take ale. But rat meat... Get that shiz out of here. Bum. Brum, bum, bum, bum. You're gonna block Lobot? Nope. Rest in pizza. Oh. Thought there were spikes down there waiting to impale me if I fell. Do you move faster if you... It looks like it. I didn't. Gold nugget! Flawed topaz, flawed sapphire. Yes! When do we get the Herodric cube? I have all 9 DLCs. Because it's the game of the, Game of the Year edition or whatever. Silver vase. Or vase. Or vase. However you want to say it. Shiz is shit jizz, that's correct. Sweet ass load times, bro. I like that you can sneak but also be pretty fast. Uh-oh. Get to him. Oh, he's dead.
Damn it, it's that prisoner again. Kill her. She might be working with the assassins.
No, she is not one of them. She can help us. She must help us. They cannot understand why I trust you. They've not seen what I've seen. How can I explain? Listen.
Write a story.
You know the 9, how they guide our fates with an invisible hand.
No. I don't know. I don't think about it. I'm not on good terms with the gods. I guess this...
I've served the 9 all my days, and I chart my course by the cycles of the heavens.
Shadowhunter Sora, thanks.
The skies are marked with numberless sparks, each a fire, and every one a sign. I know these stars well, and I wonder... Which sign marked your birth?
All of them. Shadowhunter Sora, thanks for the 9 months. You love the tiny and giant Dark Souls runs?
I do too, thank you. The warrior.
Oh, the steed! Need for steed. 20 to your speed attribute? I'm invisible for 60 seconds a day. Nah, man, speed. This is a speed run, isn't it? Magicka. Oh! 10-point bonus to your agility, speed, and luck? That's 30 points. Whereas the steed was 20. And it's 10 less in speed. But it's 30 overall, and agility will come in handy. And so will luck, I think. I don't know what luck does. I think we're going to go thief. Even though I'm a warrior. Wait, but hold on. Yeah, that's 20 points. The value! I'm reading it correctly. Did
it! The signs I read show the end of my path. My death, a necessary end, will come when it will come.
Why luck? What about me, though? Am I going to die?
Your stars are not mine. Today, the thief shall guide your steps on the road to destiny.
The game remembers that I chose thief. Can you see my fate?
My dreams grant me no opinions of success. Their compass ventures not beyond the doors of death. But in your face, I behold the sun's companion. The dawn of Akatosha's bright glory may banish the coming darkness. With such hope, and with the promise of your aid, my heart must be satisfied.
Okay.
No trophies of my triumphs precede me, but I have lived well, and my ghost shall rest easy. Men are but flesh and blood. They know their doom, but not the hour. In this, I am blessed to see the hour of my death, to face my apportioned fate, then fall.
No, I'm sorry. It's just so sad. That's why I'm crying. It's not the terrible allergies that are afflicting me constantly every day for the past few days. But where are we going?
I go to my grave. A tongue shriller than all the music calls me.
I don't want to go there.
You shall follow me yet for a while. Then we must part.
All right. Well, as long as I get to choose the music.
Useful here. Carry this torch and stick close.
Bitch, I got a big fucking warhammer, you idiot.
We're the Emperor's bodyguards. Our job is to get him out of situations like this. Although I admit, things are not going according to plan.
Reason. Who's this guy?
My job is to make sure the Emperor gets out of here alive, and I intend to do it.
I didn't ask you about you. I asked you about him. Whatever.
Stick close and let us do our job. You'll be all right.
What if I do this?
Yeah.
That's not smart.
Okay. All right. Just checking. Not smart.
Not much farther.
I... Thanks. Protect the Emperor! Kill this bitch. Oh, well. So they look like Daedra bros. But they aren't, because they explode into... It's like an illusion.
That's not smart.
The end is in sight.
Die, you scum! Prisoner! The Emperor needs help!
Plop! Plop! Yeah, get my light armor skill up.
This can only lead to your death. My guardians are sworn to
protect the Emperor! My sword of the dragon!
I don't want this mythic shit. Unless it's like WoW mythics shit. Better do it one more time just to be sure. Look at this! I found a thing! Why don't you guys take this? Because if you get close to dying, they'll save you in a pinch. Hoi, cat! How's it going?
Hold up. I don't like this. Let me take a look.
Let's all leave the Emperor alone. Okay.
The Emperor may trust you, but I don't. Stay out of our way.
Okay, Glenroy. Whoa! Wait, what? How did I? Okay.
Damn it! The gate is barred from the other side. A trap!
It's a trap!
What about that side passage back there? Worth a try. Let's go.
This side passage? Found it. Go on. Yep. Good. Single file. Get your weapons away. You're gonna poke somebody's thing out.
They're behind us. Wait here, sire.
Wait here with the Emperor. Guard him with your
life. For the Emperor!
Alright. God damn it, assassin bitch.
I can go no further. You alone must stand against the Prince of
Destruction. My blunt skill increased. Servants.
He must not have the amulet of kings. Take the amulet. Give it to Joffrey. He alone knows where to find my last son. Find him and close shut the jaws of Oblivion.
No! No, I can save you! Oh my god, he flew up in the air. Like a beach. Wow, I'm dying. Getting the shit kicked out of me. I tried, dude. They came from all directions.
I failed. The Blades are sworn to protect the Emperor. Now he and all his heirs.
All his heirs?
The amulet.
Not Joffrey. Joffrey's the secret heir.
It wasn't on the Emperor's body.
Emperor gave it to me.
Strange. He saw something in you. Trusted you. They say it's the dragon blood that flows through the veins of every septum. They see more than lesser men. The amulet of kings is a sacred symbol of the Empire. Most people think of the red dragon crown, but that's just jewelry. The amulet has power. Only a true heir of the blood can wear it, they say.
Mm-hmm.
He must have given it to you for a reason. Did he say why?
I must take it to Joffrey.
Joffrey? He said that? Why?
There is another.
Nothing I ever heard about. But Joffrey would be the one to know. He is the Grand Master of my order. Although you may not think so to meet him, he lives quietly as a monk at Wainan Priory, near the city of Coral.
Okay.
First, you need to get out of here. Through that door must be the entrance to the sewers, past the locked gate. That's where we were heading.
He almost made it, too.
It's a secret way out of the Imperial City. Or it was supposed to be secret. Here, you'll need this key for the last door into the sewers. There are rats and goblins down there. But from what I've seen of you, I'm guessing you're an experienced bard. Am I right?
Bard? Bard? Custom class. Combat. Can I name it? Strength. Endurance. Agility. Speed. Strength and endurance. Choose your 7 major skills. You will start at apprentice level 25 in each one. Oh, good. Blade. Heavy armor. Athletics. Restoration's not a bad idea. That's 3, right? Armor, worn weapons and armor are less effective. Maintain weapons and armor at top efficiency. Like a little raisin. Like a little raisin. Bye. Is there not a... hand to hand. Let's punch the shit out some bros. Block, no. Blunt, excellent. Speech crap, no. No. Sneak, no. Mysticism, mercantile, marksman, light armor, illusion, destruction, conjuration. Okay, we have 4 more to put in? Well, gravity is my worst enemy, so we should probably get acrobatics. I'll take armorer. Light armor. Buying or selling goods, not a terrible idea. I'll be lockpicking a bunch of shit. Let's be a good speaker. I usually will go blade because I like swords. I'm just not sure that blade's what I'm going to be using. Probably is. There's no two-hand specialization. Well, then I see. Weird skills for an experienced bard. Let's go blade. I'm going to go blade. And we didn't use alchemy at all in Morrowind. which probably means I'm missing out on so much stuff, and I know I am, because you could do all the spell shit. But, hand-to-hand or you'll watch someone that will do hand-to-hand. Look, just because I don't start at level 25 doesn't mean I'm not going to do hand-to-hand. Oh, yes! Fuck you, upper. I'm a Nord fuck you upper. Are you sure you want to be a fuck you upper? Yes.
Really? I would never have guessed. Still, I don't think you'll have any trouble with rats and goblins.
After the sewers, then
you
what?
You must get the amulet to Joffrey. Take no chances, but proceed to Wayne and Priory immediately. Got it?
No, please explain more.
Take it easy. You'll be fine. I know this is a lot to take in all at once. No one's more surprised than me that I'm sending an escaped prisoner off with the Amulet of Kings. But the Emperor trusted you for a reason, and I trust the Emperor.
He's dead!
The Amulet you of trust Kings a dead must man. Get to Joffrey at Wainan Priory. He'll know what to do with it.
Really?
Joffrey should know how to find the heir the Emperor spoke of. The amulet must reach Emperor Uriel's heir so a new emperor can be crowned.
Do you understand? No.
I'll stay here to guard the emperor's body and make sure no one follows you. You'd better get moving. May Talos guide you.
All right. Quest added, deliver the amulet. Oh. We're supposed to go through here, I guess? Where the guy ambushed and slayed the emperor? Oh, let's open this shortcut. Level design! Hey. Good. More of those. Oh, yeah. We are faster, aren't we? We're pretty speedy. We're pretty speedy. Exit to sewers. Hmm? I guess that was the sound we heard. Yo, this place is dank. There's like ceiling anuses and everything. Leveling my sneak up. Can I just do this? Yeah! Oh, he's on me.
Bitch.
Oh, get fucked. Later. Loot him from up here. There you go. Of course it's rat meat. I'm done with your rat meats. Cheese wheels. All on board for those, though. Flour. Lock picks, more arrows. Where are my cheese wheels? Oh, I ate one. The sneaking eye is not missing. It's down here in the bottom left. In between the cup and the stats bars. The health magicka stamina bars. I got restoration, didn't I? Oh! Berserker? Wow, it's really dark here. Silver nugget, though. Yeah, garlic. Keep those vampires away. More arrows and lockpicks. You hear in Italy you can use cheese wheel as a collateral. I'll keep that in mind when I go to Italy. And have to give people collateral for services? Whatever. I'm not sure they'll let me take a cheese wheel from the U.S. to Italy, though. What is that? You're alive? I snuck up in front of him? Yo, our sneak is already pretty fucking OP, it seems. Hey, there's a door. The gate is sealed. I see a light at the end of the tunnel. Aha! No. We are a Nord fuck-you-upper. Do we go faster if we take off all our clothes? You cannot change weapons while attacking. That's not what I was doing.
I can't not donate for Test 4.
Woo!
First Final Fantasy and now Oblivion. You sure know a way to a man's hard smile.
X-Lander, thank you for the $3. It's like I'm playing, some fucking modern MMO. Am I playing Black Desert Online now, or fucking Terra? I don't know. Woo! I don't know if that's actually... Look at this. Look at this awesome moonwalking, dude. The jump animation. Alright, we're playing the entire game third person. I don't know where I am. Is my quest indicator... Yeah, okay, good. It's still there. It's very subtle, though. Woo! Crank the music up. Sure. Yeah, I turned it up, but it's still pretty quiet, huh? Oh, no, wait. It reset. Voice volume's supposed to be up. Effect volume, that's fine. 90. 60% music. That's twice as loud as it was. Get him! Get him! I want to see that plunge attack animation.
Blah!
What?
Yeah! Get him! Bashed!
Oh, I'm so tired. She's so tired. Raisin, help me with this deer. Beat this bitch! There we go, we got him. Got him. Oh, wait, how do you... Can you even loot anything when you're in third-person mode? Oh! Well, that's confusing. Ah! Ah! Camera's fucky. I don't think you can loot anything while you're... Maybe I just wasn't close enough, but... Deer effed. Quick saved. Ah, the music. It's wonderful. On my monitor. There we go. This place is pretty. It's pretty. Okay, I think I did this last time, right? Again, I did we did play this for like 7 hours before. So I at least know that first 7 hours of the game or so. Oh shit! Crabs.
Yeah.
Oh boy. Wrecked. Imperial City Sewers North Exit. Plop! Sneak attack for 1x damage! Yes! Crab meat. What the? Whoa. Oh, that's the water. Ooh. He's pretty. Game looks good. Way easier than Kingfield crabs. Oh, shit. Yeah. Instant music completion. Wait, we missed... We didn't go in that entrance or whatever. North exit. Ooh. Oh. Shitters! Oh. Okay. Okay. Shit! Auto attempt. Auto attempt. All right. I'm not going in there. 2 hours and 40 lockpicks later.
It's so pretty.
No, there's skill involved. I mean, it's random whether... It seems randomized what animation it does, but there's only a few animations. Based on the animations, some will stay up at the top longer. You gotta click it. Right when it's at the top. Fuck. Come back here! Wait, who's this guy? Hello. I'm so much taller than you, Shady Sam. Don't walk into me.
You need something special? Check out my wares. You won't find this stuff at your local general store, that's for damn sure.
Rumors?
Those famous for good deeds may receive blessings of intelligence and magicka when they visit Way Shrines of Julianus.
Way Shrine of Julianus. I kind of recognize that voice.
Come see me anytime, friend. I'm here day or night.
Nobody will remember a shady character, right? Screw it. We'll try and be a reasonable human being. Brendan. It's Joffrey in half of the world. There's like two voice actors in the entire game. That's definitely how, is that the deer that I smacked? Oh well. Definitely how Morrowind was. Hello! Restitita. That. Titia.
Yeah. Restita stat Lilia. I work at the Chestnut Handy Stables. Have you seen our horses wandering around? No? Okay. It's just that they're missing.
CD1ZX. Thank you for the 1 year of subhype. Welcome back to the pack. Thank you for the support! Imperial City, tell me.
We stable horses for folks in the Imperial City.
Oh, you seem angry
about
that.
We sell horses too, except we can't seem to keep track of them.
Well, that's your job, so it seems that you're bad at your job.
Ida Vlenorman moves with such grace. I wonder what it is she does.
She keeps track of her horses, maybe.
Take care.
Ah! Hello. Good God! Snack Grabbera. Don't grab my snacks, please.
What?
Don't you have any snacks?
I think we're in for some hard times. The death of Uriel Septim and his heirs changes everything.
That's not what I thought an orc would sound like.
The Chestnut Handy Stables used to sell horses, but they're gone. Our horses. All gone. Big mystery. No idea where they went. I almost walked into that one. No. Of course not. That would be wrong. You shouldn't eat horses. I'm through talking to you.
Go ahead, please.
I think that lady's eating horses.
Good day.
Afternoon. Can't go in the cellar?
I'm through talking to you.
What a bitch! Chestnut Handy Stables. Hello, I've come to the stables. Can I get a handy? I guess all of this is bad stuff for me to try and take. Oh, hello! Breelus?
I am Breelus Gawi, and no, we don't sell horses, but we do eat well. The stables are owned by an orc, and you know, orcs and horses. Sure, some folks here think horses are for riding. Then again, some of us are orcs. Snack Rabura, she prefers eating stew to riding horses. Claudette Perrick runs a fine alchemy shop. You should check out the Gilded Carafe. Farewell.
I mean, if she owns the horses, I guess whatever she wants to do with the horses, but... What a pretty bridge. I just want to go walk on it. Whee! Hi, cheeky boy. How's it going? Does this hurt me? Yes, it does. Time to farm heal magic. Just kidding. That's a bird. Or is it a plane? Oh, there's another bird. Okay, well, this is a boring bridge. Never mind. Needs up the field. Yeah, I don't know why it's not on, but... Is that my durability on my weapon? Oh, right. I'm not wearing clothes. Uh, 75 durability. I'll get a better weapon, true. Surely. Surely. Oh, you don't have the jump spamming like Morrowind did. Well, maybe you do, but... Seems to be a bit harder to do. Not quite as spammy. What?
What is it, citizen?
Did that butterfly just fly through the wall? Yes, yes. I remember we did some of this before. We did the whole thing with the mystery of the guy who gets the goods that are really cheap. I think. You do on stairs? Hi.
What is it, citizen?
I'm an ex-prisoner.
Hi.
Hi. How are you? Oh, my quest indicator says to leave. Oh, right, because we want to go to Joffrey or whatever. The Tiber Septim Hotel. Wanted. The Gray Fox. Wanted for theft, embezzlement, forgery, pickpocketing, counterfeiting, burglary, conspiracy to commit theft, grand larceny, tax evasion, slander, fraud, perfidy, and impertinence. And incontinence. Description wears a gray cloak that conceals his appearance. Presumed male in Colovian, height between 5 and 6 feet, normal weight, hair and eye color unknown. Any citizen with information should contact the Imperial Watch. Watch Captain Hieronymus Lex. Somebody's house. Somebody's house. Oh, being naked makes people not talk to me. What? That's completely backwards. Don't put that on. Ah! Flips off as you try to fasten it around your neck. All right. The Gray Fox. What is this? See, let's look at the map. Ah. Yes. That's a better way to do it. If I don't get 100 acrobatics and leap over tall buildings in one jump, you're going to be disappointed. Well, better get started, no? Hey, this is even where the quest is. Where you go and you go into the crypt, right? Thought. Right here? Yes. Oh, lock cannot be picked. No more naked speed strats, I'm sorry.
Hello.
What is it, citizen?
You have it's nothing. People don't have giant exclamation points over their head. Paintbrush glitch. I'm just exploring the Temple of the One. Hello. You can soul trap creatures that you summon yourself.
Hello there.
Hi.
What?
Your face.
I needed some cash, so I went to see Jensen.
Okay. I would like some cash.
Jemad keeps the grounds of the temples nice and neat. Other things Jemad does when they ask.
Nice teeth.
Be seeing you.
Exclamation point mods. We'll get you a link to the mods that I'm using. Alright. I'm just kind of running through the areas so that these will be uncovered on my map. So, so I can identify them whenever we come through here another time. Trennis Deronius's house. Arena! Yes, the arena.
Well met.
Romana Falaria.
Isn't Tertius a dreamboat?
Tertius?
I'm Romana Falaria. I'm such a lucky girl.
Are you his girlfriend? Grey Fox?
He's that wanted criminal. Isn't he a master thief? I hear he's dangerous, too. I've heard that the beggars spy for him.
The beggars spy for him?
He's that Imperial Watch captain that's always chasing after the Grey Fox and the Thieves Guild. Chasing after shadows, if you ask me. The Thieves Guild probably doesn't exist, and it's a sure bet the Grey Fox doesn't either.
Oh my god, Zinla Serbia.
It is so hard to find a man you can trust in this big city. Sure, Tertius has had his share of girls. Just look at him. But all that's changed now. I understand the Fighters Guild is hiring new members. Not bad work for some folks.
I'm some folk. I'm a fighter.
You too.
Could be.
You have my ear, citizen.
The All Saints Inn. Well, wait, where's the arena? I saw a picture, and she's looking at it too. You see it? Ah! Thing's fucking big. Green Emperor Way. I think we're going in a big circle around the city. Oh, wait. No, that's where we came from. I think. Ooh. Bloosh. Wait, I'm drowning right here? I guess so. I guess my nose is underwater. Ah! Error! Okay. We've been wandering around all day. It's almost nighttime now. Or I guess it is. So many stars! The arena! I like to moonwalk. Oh gosh, that actually... That's the Grey Fox again. Should have gone Argonian. But then how would I be a Nord? Watchtower. Spoons. Oops. I don't want to take anything. That's red. Arboretum. Why do... Oh, I was crouched. Yes. I remember this. This is where you follow the guy. Hello.
Hello.
Yes. Gray Fox.
Blasted thief. I hope they string him up when they catch him. He's a slippery one, though. The beggars are his eyes and ears.
Okay. Just talk to the beggars.
Go ahead, please.
All right. It's grayed out, so...
Bye.
Guess I already got the info you got. Arena District! There we go. Oblivion music plus squeaking doors. Absolutely. Heaven.
It's you. Hi.
Yes? What's the latest?
They say that the priests and priestesses...
Sorry, friend. No time to talk. My friend Salith and I are training to be combatants in the arena. It takes a lot of dedication to do what we do.
No talk, no talk, only train. Bronwyn and Salith, we become combatants in arena. We fight, we be champions, we be famous.
What if I punch them?
Yeah.
Oh fuck, I was just helping! Come on!
It's all over,
shut up, idiot! Shut up. Resist, dick. Shut up. Kevin5264, thank you for the 6 months of sub hype. Hope you have a wonderful new year, Lobos. Thanks for the hours of entertainment you brought me over the years. Thank you so much, Kevin. Appreciate it. Znepf! Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the wolf pack. I'm just too strong for them, alright? I'm out of their league. I punched them and they couldn't take it. Don't punch if you can't take it. Grozel! Thank you for resubscribing, Grozel. Where's the entrance to this place? Oh. No, that was a dead end. I remember that. Gongdmoor! Here we are. Thank you for subscribing, Gongdmoor. That's illegal. Also very hard. Just like my cheese wheel. Yeah, get it. That's pretty good practice. You're doing real good. How many? Those are mine.
Well met.
Infinite arrows? Infinite arrows means infinite money. Catch them out of the air? Never mind. Yellow team champion.
I'm trying to train here, weakling. Why don't you go someplace more your speed? Like the Mages Guild. Stop talking already!
Everybody here is very angry.
And who in Shinji's name might you be? Look, if you're a spectator, go upstairs and talk to the gatekeeper. This ain't no damn peep show. And if you're one of those idiots who thinks they have something to prove in the arena, go over and talk to Owen.
Owen, huh?
I'll prove this. Blah! You can attack so fast with that thing. Holy cows.
I'm a busy man. What is it?
Hello, Owen.
I don't know who you are, friend, but you've got about 10 seconds to tell me what you're doing in my bloodworks before I lop your arms off.
Lop my arms off. It's okay. I want to be a combatant.
You what? You want to be a combatant? Look at you. My granny could beat you, and she's dead. Wait, you're serious, aren't you? What is it with you people? You walk in, want to be combatants, and your entrails end up decorating my red room. All right. It's your funeral. Welcome to the arena, you filthy pit dog. You're free to fight so long as you know the rules of competition. Now let me give you your battle raiment. It's the uniform of all arena combatants. Do you want a light raiment or a heavy raiment?
Heavy, please. Sisyphus, thank you for the 22 months. This ain't no damn peep show! We'll see about
here,
that.
Wear it proudly. And keep it in good condition, would you? That way I can give it to some other suicidal idiot after you're dead.
How does it stay in good condition?
Just let me know when you're ready for a match. We can get this over with.
What? Battle matron?
That's Isabel Andronicus.
Ah.
The old woman who said,
yes, I noticed.
She's dear to me. So if you wrong her in any way, I'll rip your damn liver out.
Well, it's a good thing I have two livers.
That's me, genius. Down here, I'm the boss. I don't care if the Emperor's ghost is floating around. In the bloodworks, he answers to me.
Gaiden Shinji.
The first arena blademaster. Best damned warrior that ever lived. Served to the Order of Diagna. Got killed fighting the orcs. Azura rest his soul.
Died the orcs? That's it?
The reigning grand champion is Agranacro Malog. His fighting name is the Great Prince. He's an orc. Well, half orc, actually, or so they say.
Not. Oh, I remember this.
The important thing is he's been grand champion for nearly a decade. Why? Because nobody's had the guts to face him. The Great Prince is unbeatable. At least that's what the people of Cyrodiil have come to believe. Maybe it's time someone stepped into that arena and proved them wrong.
Like me?
You fight for the blue team. You fight against the yellow team. In order to fight in the arena, you must wear an arena battle raiment.
Okay.
The battle raiment covers your entire body. You can use your own helmet, shield, and weapon, so choose those items wisely.
I don't really have a good weapon yet.
The battle raiment's already enchanted, so you can't muck with it. But aside from that, anything goes. Magic, stealth, whatever you need to win. You can compete in the arena any day from 9 a.m. to 9 p.m. Just come to me. Tell me you're ready for a match, and away you'll go. Got it? Good.
Good.
If you actually manage to win a fight, don't get any ideas about looting your opponent's corpse. That's strictly forbidden.
I'm totally going to forget that.
I heard a rumor that you're an idiot. Any truth to that?
I'm going to shit on this guy's mouth.
Get a move on.
Can I take one of... This is actually pretty good armor. I'm just going to wear that. Arena heavy raiment. Whoa, nice! Blue team. Sweet, go blue team. That's good enough. There he is!
Hail, friend. I don't believe I've ever seen you down here in the Bloodworks before. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Agranach Gromalag. Mm-hmm. Most people just call me the Grey Prince. It's kind of silly, I know, but the people of Cyrodiil need heroes. I'm more than happy to oblige.
You know the Grey Fox?
So you're an arena combatant. It's always good to meet a fellow warrior, especially one who isn't here just to kill the grand champion.
That's you. Kill the grand champion.
I'm the reigning grand champion of the arena, you see. Once you become a champion, you'll need to challenge me for my title. It's a fight to the death. So if you progress that far,
want a shot at the Grand Championship, you'll have to try and kill me.
That's fair.
Yes, it's what everyone calls me. I guess I'm partly to blame. I have never made it a secret that I'm actually only half orc.
Good night, Lazy Pelt.
I am a lord's son, yet I've been denied the noble privilege to which I'm entitled. So I have become the Grey Prince, noble in my own right.
We did your quest last time, I think.
Still, if I could prove who I really am and show the world that an orc can be noble in blood as well as deed, maybe, yes, you could help me.
Sure.
I grew up here in the Imperial City, but I was born elsewhere. My mother was a servant in the employ of Lord Leviticus and resided at his fortress. Lady Leviticus was a shrew of a woman. The Lord and my mother grew close and ultimately fell in love. I was the result of their union.
His chin has a clip.
When the lady learned of my birth, she was furious and threatened to kill both my mother and me. So we fled, leaving my claim to nobility behind.
Cut to the chase already.
My mother died recently. Before she passed, she gave
me
this
key to pay respects
and told me it would unlock the truth at the place of my birth, Crowhaven.
Crowhaven.
Crowhaven is a ruined fort far to the west of here. I'd go myself, but my training regimen doesn't allow for the luxury of such an excursion.
My friend,
you must travel to Crowhaven and use the key to unlock whatever it is that holds the proof of my birthright.
Sure, dude.
Find this proof and
I'm
return
up for
it
a luxurious
me,
stroll.
I'll share with you some of my finest combat techniques. Trust me, you can't learn these moves in a book.
But then if I use them against him, he'll know exactly what I'm doing. This is a really great training regimen. No wonder you're the best. Can I just take this? Also, I better take that one. I'm over encumbered. Hold on. Huh? Shift click. I'm no longer over-encumbered. Yes. He must have trained in Dark Souls 3.
Stop talking already.
I'm not saying anything. More heavy raiment. Cheese wedge, onions, pears. It's glorious. Over-cucumbered. Hi. Alright, well, we're gonna go do Grey Prince Man's quest line, I guess. Map marker added. How do I... There we go. That's Wainan Priory. There's Crowhaven. You have not found this location yet. Great. I've been to Skingrad, though? I can fast travel to Kvatch immediately? Not immediately. And to Wainan Priory? Well. Fancy that. Let's go to Skingrad first. Castle Skingrad. Oh. So pretty. The effects are lower FPS than the actual game. You can fast travel to big cities. Good. Nice. Diablo 2 flames. Looks a little better than that. Alright, bye. Oh, maybe not. What do we got here? What does this place look like? Castle Skingrad, Lord's Manor, County Hall, West Weld, Barracks. Lord's Manor. Oh. Well, I guess these places probably aren't open at nighttime, huh? 30 flames per second. But of course. That's where you came from. Is this like the inner? Yeah. Flames per second. Who's this guy? Huh? Oh, there you are. Hi!
Are you here in Skingrad? Fine. I'll make sure the captain knows we have a stranger in town. Please, keep your weapon sheathed and use your best manners. We're a bit suspicious of strangers here. Don't give us anything to be suspicious about, will you please?
Sure. Hey, Gray Fox! Wait, directions?
What are you looking for? The smith, alchemist, and general trader are centrally located inside the north walls.
Thank you. Gray Fox.
He's that thief that the Imperial Watch are always going on about. He likes to steal from rich folk.
The trolls are real.
Yeah. I've heard of him. Isn't he a soldier or guardsman in the Imperial City?
Yep. Thanks.
Bye.
Just wanted to make sure he wasn't lying. Dining hall is locked. The Lord's Manor is locked. I probably shouldn't be here. Everything is locked. Whee! Well, okay.
Any time now.
The dungeon, though. The one place I would expect to be locked. It's not locked. So, let's check it out.
How can I help you?
Hi. Evidence?
Visitors ain't allowed down here.
Is the prisoner?
No visitors. Count's orders. Goodbye.
I'll play nice for now, jailer. For now. Hey, it's almost daytime. Ish. Oh, isn't there a last seed? It's about 6 a.m. though. Wait! Oh, no, that's where we came from. Wait, he saw me in that bikini. No, I'm wearing clothes now. Ooh, look at the little toe spike. That's pretty sweet. Okay, well, that was that place. I'm sure there was more to that. And, oh, wait, Kvatch. Wait, is this where there's a... Yes!
Come on, run while there's still time. The guard still holds the road, but it's only a matter of time before they're overwhelmed.
Run from what? Your slit neck?
God's blood. You don't know, do you? Deidre overran Kvatch last night. There were glowing portals outside the walls. Gates to Oblivion itself. there was a huge creature, something out of a nightmare, came right over the walls, blasting fire. They swarmed around it, killing. Go and see for yourself. Kvatch is a smoking ruin. We're all that's left, do you understand me? Everyone else is dead.
How did you escape?
It was Savli and Matthias. Some of the other guards helped some of us escape. They cut their way out, right through the city gates. Savlian says they can hold the road. No, no, I don't believe him. Nothing can stop them. If you'd seen it, you'd know. I'm getting out of here before it's too late. They'll be here any minute, I'm telling you. Well, you can.
Run while you can. Wait.
There's nothing left here for me. I'm getting out as soon as I can.
Oh, you calm down. Tell me some rumors. Grows old!
Loved my 3 months here. Just wanted to support the pack. 10x Lobos for the experience and entertainment.
Thank you so much, Grozel. Appreciate that very much. And Sneaky Hollow, thank you for the 17 months. Been on hiatus. Happy to be back.
Run while you can!
I don't like to think about zombies. Missing arms, legs, heads. They smell awful. And they're hard to kill.
That's a rumor? That's a rumor?
You'll find him at the barricade at the top of the road. He's still trying to hold what's left of the guard together.
Thank you. Thank you, Hurtle. Can I persuade you?
We'll see.
Oh, yeah. I forgot about this. How is this again? It's, oh, I see. Whichever one makes him, like, happy, you want the largest for. So let's do, like, shit. Like, this one here.
I can't argue with that.
Okay. There.
Don't waste your flattery on me.
Perfect. And
that's
then the biggest one there.
That's funny. Such adventures. How I envy you.
Cup broken. I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. Thank you, PI. Thank you for checking. Do it again.
That's enough. What nonsense. You think that's funny? My life is
I did worse. That was bad. All right.
Take care.
Can't argue with that.
It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire. And something worse.
I'm just
in the ruins.
I can't face it. I have to start over from nothing.
Don't give up. You're not alone. And the chapels and the Elder Council will help us. It just takes time.
No, I want to push you off the cliff. Okay, fine.
The smell, really. Smoke and fire and something worse.
That's what he just said.
Gods, I don't even notice anymore. I guess you can get used to anything.
I just can't sleep. I lie down and close my eyes, but I can't stop thinking about it. I'm just tired. Kvatch is finished. There's nothing left.
Okay, bye.
It's the smell, really.
All right. Now try and make it back.
Something worse.
Oh, I can't climb here. She's stuck down. I'm now her. I have taken her place in the great circle of
what do you
stuff.
Want?
Tell me about Kvatch, man.
Late at night, while we were all asleep, the door to Oblivion opened. Deidre came out and set fire to the town. Many people died, but some got out alive.
And some got pushed down to the bottom of a cliff.
Bye. Oh, hello, Sigrid.
You picked a bad time to visit Kvatch.
Well, tell me about Kvatch.
Go look for yourself. The town is gone, and most of its people. The Daedra came out of the gate in the middle of the night. People who fought died. People who ran, they at least had a chance.
Barter.
Can I interest you in some of my wares?
I'll wear something of... Never mind. Yes, buy my things. I have lots of rat meat. Yes. I have a tomato. I have this zombie flesh.
You made a good bit of gold.
And... Poison of illness. Got some ale. I'm not going to sell you my cheese wheels because those are very... Those mean a lot to me. Although they are heavy. Let's sell the cheese wheels. And you won't buy anything else but food and potions. I need to blow my nose. Allergies are killing me. One moment. Okay. Good. We'll get more cheese wheels. Don't worry.
Tell your friends about me.
They'll tell me about you. Never mind.
You too.
Can I steal your clothes? I want to walk around looking like that. But no, I look like this. Whatever, that armor's actually pretty good.
It's the smell, really. Smoke and fire and something.
You guys... Get together and discuss what you're gonna say. She looks like she smelled a nasty fart. Ah, wait. Elav, Draugr.
Hope is gone. The Imperial line is dead.
No.
The Covenant is broken.
No. No.
The enemy has won.
No. Anvil Chapel.
Things go from bad to worse nowadays. Priests murdered on the chapel altar. Oh. What next?
Quest added pilgrimage. Covenant.
The Imperial line is dead, and the gods have forsaken us. Where is our blessing? Where is our protection?
I am your protection.
Where are our gods? The enemy triumphs, and we die alone.
You're alive, though.
Lord Dagon is the enemy. He is the prince of destruction, and the Daedra are his servants. The chapel is cast down, and the faithful... My friends, all dead. The enemy has won, and we are destroyed.
Sorry.
I'm through talking.
Yeah, me too. Shut up, bitch. Quick save. Let's go see the ruined city of Kvatch. Oh, and spam jump all the way. Nice. Oh-ho! What? Combat. Combat! You found a gate to Oblivion. Imp! Oh, scamp. Ha ha ha! Give me his rat meat? Whoa, the gate looks crazy, dude! Oh, arrows? Thanks, dude. Whoa! The sky is fucked here! In a good way? Uh.
You're the guy? Yeah.
Stand back, civilian. This is no place for you.
Nice headband.
Get back to the encampment at once.
I'm no civilian. What happened here?
We lost the damn city. That's what happened. It was too much. Too fast. We were overwhelmed. Couldn't even get everyone out. There are still people trapped in there. Some made it to the chapel, but others were just run down in the streets. The Count and his men are still holed up in the castle. And now we can't even get back into the city to help them. With that damned Oblivion gate blocking the way.
Uh-huh. What will you do now?
The only thing we can do, we'll try to hold our ground, that's what. If we can't hold this barricade, those beasts could march right down and overrun the encampment. I have to try and protect the few civilians that are left. It's all I can do now.
Help!
You want to help? You're kidding, right?
You still
if you're have. Serious, maybe I can put you to use. It'll likely mean your death, though. Are you
no,
sure?
I got quick save. I got quick save and load, don't worry. I'll do whatever I can.
I don't know how to close this gate, but it must be possible, because the enemy closed the ones they opened during the initial attack. You can see the marks on the ground where they were, with the great gate right in the middle. I sent men into the gate to see if they could find a way to shut it. They haven't come back. If you can get in there, find out what happened to them. If they're alive, help them finish the job. If not, see what you can do on your own.
Surely me on my own will have a better chance than
if you make it back alive,
the several men you sent in. Unless they were shitty men!
My home! My goddamn home in flames! It kills me that I can't get in there and do something! We couldn't have been any less prepared for this. Seems like they came out of nowhere. There were just so many of them. If only I
had
a
smile while he's saying
back
that.
At the enemy. But we can't leave the barricade until that Oblivion gate is closed.
Okay, fine. What's an Oblivion
Some
gate?
Some kind of portal to Oblivion.
What's Oblivion?
The enemy used them to attack the city. They appeared outside the walls and Daedra poured out. They've opened one right in front of the city gates.
He's so
until
happy.
Until that gate is closed, the best I can do is try to hold these barricades.
Okay. Sounds good.
It's a brave thing.
That's okay, I'm just gonna bunny hop. The Eye of Sauron! There are 16 Daedra princes. I missed it. Well. Oh boy. Oh boy. A lot of shit going on here. Oh my god! Stunted scamp. Let's die. Let's die. Let's die. Thank you for die. Let's heal. Kill him! There we go. Wait. Bye. Okay. I'll chill out over here. No! Their damn predictions. Oh, welcome back. You're back to save me.
Thank the Nine. I never thought I'd see another friendly face. The others, taken. They were taken to the tower.
It's okay.
Captain Mattia sent us in to try and close the gate. We were ambushed, trapped, and picked off.
Couldn't you just leave right there?
I managed to escape, but the others are strewn across that bridge. They took many and off to the big tower. You've got to save him. I'm getting out of here.
He's so happy, though. Yay! Hold on. I can use your help here. Fine, Captain Mattias needs your help. I'll send him back.
The captain is still holding the barricade. I figured I was the last one left alive. All right. I'll try to get out of here. Let the captain know what's going on.
Okay, bye. It's almost as flagrant as Izalith lava. Spittlestick! Whoa, what? Ew! Am I poisoned or anything? Why'd you spittle at me? Alright, let's see here.
Ah! Come here! Come here, you!
How did you do that?
Power swing, baby! Power swing harder!
There you go. Wow. That bitch did a lot of damage to me. Good thing we specced into restoration, no? I got farted on. Alright, spittle stick and leave. No? Ooh, fleshy pod for a helmet. Petty soul gem. Gold repair hammer. Interesting. Same defense stats as rough leather helmet. But we need to think fashion. I like that better. Brum, 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 brum. Something tells me I don't want to try and make any jumps here or anything. Okay. Okay. Alright. We looted the fleshy pod. That was our reward for our exploration. You went to get a haircut and Lobos is already in hell. I mean, it is a speedrun. It is a blind playthrough speedrun. Press F5 for Twitch Prime. Alright. This looks... Bloodgrass? This looks like... Wargate! Hold on. I don't suppose I could do a Yui. Oh, fine. Bloodgrass, would that heal me? Ah! Nah, you can only attack one way, idiot. Ow, that fucking... Wait, did that hurt that much? Or I didn't heal up from that other time. Need more acrobatics, sorry. Can I rest? Cannot wait while enemies are nearby. Probably not in an Oblivion gate anyways. Well, maybe you can. Not certain on that one. Bloodgrass. You gonna attack me? Ah! Oh, shit. Don't do that. Ah, shit! Oh, I missed that. Rah! That's a little better. I don't know if it's better to do the charge attacks or just mash R1s. Need 1,000 acrobatics to jump over that gate. Okay, let's get stuck under here. And let's do it. Twitch is dying, what? Just kidding, we're not gonna do that. Too much, anyways. That's why you hate playing female melee characters. Why? Just because they say rar? Doesn't seem like there's anything over here. Oh, I know Watch Text.
Believe me, I know. I know.
Oh, that looked like something maybe lootable right there. Bloodgrass. Bloodgrass! It's the attacky kind. Don't do that. Can I kill you? Doesn't seem like it. More fleshy pods! These fleshy pods are... giving me the goodies. RIP Twitch! Can't refresh streams. Uh-oh. You think R1 mashed bear at this stage of this game? If I recall correctly, you unlock direction attacks later that stun, knockback, and so on. Okay. R1 spam's okay, I guess. Oh, get rolled on, bro. Get rolled on. Get rolled on, dummy. Oh, shit. Or not. My blade skill increased. Oh, we have blade as our... thing, right? Nordic Frost, what? What? Why do I have these? Fix follower double face puck. Absorb health. Flare. .50 damage on touch? Don't refresh. Can I push this? No. It's quite heavy. Loading area. Yeah, they put some bug fixes into your inventory for some reason. I don't know why. Wait, are we in combat? No, I guess not. Fleshy pods? No! Oh! I thought it was when you harvested that they spittled. But I guess not. No! Whoa! Wait, we are in combat! Hey, dude! Whoa. Oh, fuckers! Get me up there. Get me up there. What's up, bro? Wow, that was a fuck ton of damage to me. Wait, I leveled up? I didn't see an indication of leveling up. Oh my goodness, this is... arena. Oh! Here we go. Here's our UI settings. Scale. Make it a little bit bigger. There we go. 100, that's fine. Oh, we need to rest to level up. Okay. There we go, that's a bit easier to see. We'll move this since that is inevitably going to happen frequently. Yeah, I forgot you have to rest. It's a little easier to tell where my max health is. I don't know. Brum. Oh, shit. Come here, bro. Runaway strats. Yeah! I'm not sure we took any damage there. Now the weapon icon and spell icon are clipping together. That's fine. They're like a pair. They're paired together in the icon. Intentional. Oh, shit.
Yo, he's getting poisoned by that shit. Or whatever. Ha! Dummy! You live here, and you know you shouldn't stand next to those. Ah. Oh no! Try turning off HTML5? I don't know. Twitch rip! Boom. Shit, there's another one over there. Slap, 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 slap. I can't tell. Okay, we're good. I kind of want to get my archery up a little bit. I should probably actually try using it. Though I didn't start with any points into archery, so rip. Go buy- OW! Go buy a new PC if you can't see stream. Seems reasonable. Your blade skill increased! It looks like the colors on OBS are redder than... Oh, here we go. No, this is not... No, that's not... Oh, yeah, oh. There, that's a little better. There, I messed with the hue. And a little more closely matches what I see on my screen. All right. Where am I? Did I pass gates? Oh, here we go. Looks like Fallout now. Back up. Door to Bloodwell. Isn't this a gate? This gate is opened elsewhere. Okay. I thought this was a switch. Hi, Socrates. You see me? Oh, hello. Speaking of people seeing or not seeing me, let us... Steel arrow. Ooh. Hyah! Sneak attack for 2x damage, baby. Oh, he's gonna throw the thingy. Oh, I can't. I'm in the middle of attack. Ha! Dumb butt. Sheesh! Ascension call. It's working! Narrate his adventure for us. Oh, Corpse Smasher. Seems good. Mess with it here? Yeah, apparently. Okay. Bone. Don't really care about bone too much. I partly remember doing this last time. Gold! Ha! Mid-air maneuverability! Oh.
I got. Ah, damn it. No, I didn't consent! Immediately closed it. Acrobatics, please. There we go. 2 gold worth every penny. Didn't even take damage that time. Just Daedra things. Hey! Ow, bitch. Heavy armor hype. Ooh, it's a blood fountain. Can I drink from the blood fountain? Does that heal me? Oh, it is a blood fountain. It did heal me. Ooh, okay, well. Thought process for the win. What does this do? Is that opening that gate? How do I get up to those guys? Oh, I could get a levitate spell. I'm gonna guess that opened the gate. Since the door was right next to the gate. Uh-oh, don't spike me. Don't spike me on the way down. Gate? Current quests. Breaking the siege of Kvatch. Yes. Okay. Well, I actually don't know what that did. Oh, wait. Can I just rest here? You must be in a bed to rest, it says. I don't think I can just level up here. Sweet Oblivion Gate, effects. Here we go. Time to get more bow experience. Iron bow, iron arrow. Oh, shit. Praise the non-tracking fireballs. Am I hitting him, though? Question. I've hit him at least once. What? Oof. Why is this bouncing off? There we go. There we go. Oh my god, he's a pincushion. Oh, careful. Look at this cheat spot, man. Are those arrows flying by my head? Poor guy, kind of. Broken it. You just can't get to me. It's all right. Oh, that was a miss. I've got like 100-something arrows, so... Not again! Alright, you know what? Fuck this. My marksman skill increased! That's what I was looking for. Alright, change weapons, please. Ow! I have the high ground, too. Let's see. No. Dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun-dun. 12. I only hit him with 12 of those? Slap! 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 Don't shoulder me, bro. Athletics increased. Beautiful. Oh, God. Okay. The music stopped. I was like, I thought I was getting close to dying or something. High ground in 2017. You underestimate his power. I surely do. I surely do. Hi, Raisin. Oh, it opened this gate. Well, that's good. Hey, guys. The one that I have has a special effect on it, though. Let's see here. You are over-encumbered. So I can get rid of rusty iron shit. Right? That's 5. Whereas... Kvatch Kras. Oh, it's only 3. But does it have a special effect? Yeah, iron gauntlets are better. Yeah, get rid of rusty shit. I'm not even using a shield. Oh, that shield's fully naked. I was like, what? This is 9 armor. Oh, I get it. So, I'm probably actually lower on defense. But it has Fortify Athletics. 5 points on self, constant effect, and personality. That's good. Yeah, I can't wear any of that. Only if they have a helmet. Is it worth it? Oh my god, he's jittering. Steel arrow? Sure. You might get a helmet that I can take. Dagger of Numbing. Frost damage, 5 points on strike. Charges 300. More arrows, why not? Okay. Shortcut unlocked. You know, stuff to sell, but I don't know. I'd rather be relatively light. Ah! Why you do this? A what? Stop it! Mines! Pretty much Muffin Mafia. I see you. Wrecked. Sure, heal up. I got hit a little bit. Fleshy pod! Resist disease, a burgundy linen shirt. It's so pretty, but I can't put the shirt on underneath the... I might switch to iron shit. Fortify Athletics 5, though. Because this is what? 5, 7, 8. And that's without a chest piece, even. Unless the shirt is taking over the chest piece. Let's find out. I did finish the Dragon's Dogma playthrough. Kvatch Kras. No, I can't wear bows, but... Oh, nice! Picks a... Yeah. I mean, it's better defense. I don't get the athletics. Let's toss... these. Mick Yo, thank you for the 4 months! Welcome back to the pack. I don't know why it's not all on YouTube. I fully intended to put it all on YouTube. Unfortunately, if it is not all there... Oh, wait. Unfortunately, if it's not all there, then... it's gone forever. Wait, that is light armor. Are you talking about Kvatch? Yeah. I mean, I'm wearing light armor as it is, too. Bum, 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 bum. Just, excuse me. Sneaky attack? Wait. Oh. Oh, steel arrows are... Oh, same. Same. Ah! Does it have fall off? Maybe it was because it was an area loading. There we go. 2x damage, bitch! Alright. Oh, I can't do this in the middle of jumping, probably. Dun 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 dun. I think this has a longer range than I'm giving it credit for. Ooh, blade skill up. Aha. I'm not sure if, I don't know how much stamina plays a part in this game. I think it didn't matter in Morrowind, basically. Like, I think it mattered, but... I don't remember how I played it. Twitch is poopy at some point. What the fuck, why so easy? I don't know. Because the game's made that way? What? Dramora Scout! Field Arrow, Daedra Heart. Restore health hype. Yeah, low stamina nerfs your damage in Morrowind too, I think. But I think it was still, like, worth just mashing. No, maybe not. Maybe not. I want to try and get, like... Ah, shit. I want to try and get sneak attacks with the bow when I can. Just... Ow, fuck you. It loaded! Quit shouldering me! What are you, a fucking Crystal Hollow, dude? Got him. Dramora Field Arrow. Hmm. So he was shot by it, the Daedra, dude? Joe Bob, 730. Thank you for subscribing. Welcome to the Wolfpack. Appreciate that sub. There's got to be something in the mine area, right? Otherwise, there wouldn't be mines everywhere. Oh. There we go. What? What? I'm on fire! You idiot, bitch! It just shot a fireball at me. That was not expected. Brum, 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 brum. There's a dead imp. Did I already go here? Is this where I came from? I guess so. That's probably where we came up. there's fire and stuff. Okay, I'm just kind of, you know, doing the rounds, making sure I'm exploring more or less fully. Don't attack me, please.
The Blood Feast. My favorite.
There is fall off. Nice. Sneak attack for 2x damage. Magicka essences. Hello. Bitch. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa. Whoa. Come on, one at a time. Okay. You bitch head. Oh, I'm debuffed. I'm debuffed. Blade skill increase. Flap! Uh-oh, I'm getting staggered and shit. No! No, no, no. I don't want to leave. Okay, maybe I'll leave. Eh! Chased. I guess I'll use potions. I got a bunch of them. Potions of healing. Potion of respite. I can also eat apples and shit. Right? Chameleon. Cheese wedge. Barely any. Wow, that's not really worth talking about. Sure. Sort. Oh my god. Yeah. Well, we got pretty far before it crashed once. Let's see how far back we are. I mean, I quick save pretty frequently. Don't think we're that. Oh! It undid the UI changes that I had made, though. Where was that? It was not on map. It was here. Scale UI, please. We'll do 85. That's fine. Hold on. Yes. Okay. I think this crash saved my life. What? No, I'm killing that dude. Don't be a joker. It will, I can't avoid using those health potions, though. Oblivion turns off aggro through loads. Save and quit for the win. Raisin. Come here. Raisin, come here. Oh, were you going to chew up all that paper over there? But instead you came to say hello because I called you. You're such a good girl. Yeah. You want to kill this Dremora churl for me? Taking a stream break to check in on the Oblivions. What's that mean? We just crashed, but it was our first time in, what, 3 hours? So that's not too bad. That's not too bad. Find weapons and stuff to number keys. Okay. I would love to do that. Let's see. How do we do that in this game? So do we just push the number? Like Claymore? Oh.
Ah.
She's still chewing up the paper. Hold on 1 second.
Good. Magic's all back. Health will be full here momentarily. Restoration up. Yada yada you. Quick saved. Hello. What specifically is crashing here? Is it when I kill the Dramora? Let me see. I don't have a mouse. There. Why is crashing it? I don't know. Happened both inside and outside. I think Dramora is the problem. Ah, stupid UI unscaling itself. Pum 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 pum. Never crashed through on PS3. This is, yeah, no, this is very modded PC. So, but it's hard to say. Try this. Tinker Toys 69. Thank you for subscribing. Might also be an attack of the Dramoras or something. Wait. He died real fast. Did he get killed by the trap or something? No, it's that scamp. Maybe it's that scamp that's causing the problems. Because I'm also swinging at the scamp. Well... But I've already fought plenty of scamps. All right, here's what we're going to do. We're going to kill Dramora. Get scamp out of here, buddy. Harry, get that scamp away from me, bitch. Dramora, run faster, please. I don't want to hit that scamp. Scamp is going to crash. Crash mo. Dramora can make it up. Scamp. Ha! Scamp can't make it up. Dramora mace. Three damage. Okay. So now we're gonna run away. Hey, oh, I did loot this. Deaggro the imp. Sorry, the scamp. Oh no, no. Maybe I can kill him from a distance. We quick saved after Dramora's already dead. We'll use our quick. Here we go. Doom, 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 doom. Where you going? Ja-da-da-dum. Well, one way to solve that. My marksman skill increased by shooting the ground. Well, we quick saved. Saved? Oh, you know, no. Scamp crash, fuck. Yep, as soon as I hit that scamp, he crashes. No. It's that one scamp. But we quick saved, so he won't be aggroed, right? It might be the weapon breaking?
Oh.
Well, that's one.
won't break. Not on the floor, anyways. Okay, it might be the weapon breaking. Interesting. Well, that's one way to get me to keep my weapons repaired. I've got repair hammer, though. Oh, that's right. It's more than one used per hammer, so that's great. All right, now we're repaired. We're quick saved. And I don't know where that scan went, so we'll never be able to know for sure. But okay. Let's see here. Rending Halls. Scamp. Scamp is on aggro now, so. What? What? It's probably the weapon breaking. Full Daedra hearts. Ow, dude, you hurt. Chrome 197. I think it's actually the weapon breaking that is the problem, and not the scamp. As chat has suggested, and it has made much sense to be so. Hey, a blood fountain. Nice. Yeah, I can make the pizza heart like a better Twitch TV emote, Witty. How much? Wait. There we go. There we go. Don't roll down like that. I know I can use Blood Fountain here, but I'd rather use my Restore Magic. No more Amazon stream. Anybody here? Sweet beams, bro. The scam falls. Corridors of Dark Salvation. Save me from this wretched crashing. Ah, all right. Zap, 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 zap. Oh, yeah, we're probably doing better damage since we repaired our weapon, huh? Ah! Boopy. Excuse me. Maybe it's better to do slower, bigger hits in that case if it's gonna plop our durability down that fast. Because what are we at now? Bum, 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 bum. Okay, 83. Durability, though. Alright. No, I've never finished Oblivion. Citadel Hall door needs a key. Plane of Oh, that's outside. Well, but up. There's 60. Damn it. Uh-oh. This is a precarious bridge. Osho would not be pleased. Ninja Nidus! Thank you for the 27 months. Welcome back to the pack. Sorry, Socrates. I should make a command to make commands. Over here. Huh? Over where? Sigil Keeper. Is it? It's Caius.
Quickly, there's no time. You must get to the top of the large tower. The Sigil Keep, they call it. That's what keeps the Oblivion Gate open.
How do you know
find
this?
Find the sigil stone. Remove it and the gate will close. Hurry. The keeper has the key. You must get the key.
How do you know that? I can't open the brood cage? Where's a Dremora greatsword, please? Hi, Tech Bundy. How's it going? Ah, you bitch! Get your fire shit out of here. Dead. Ooh, arrows. Ew. Oh. Really gross, dude. Why do you leave these hanging around? Yeah! No! This is farming restorer power. Restoration. There we go. Okay, that was worth it. Not. Terry Crews wants to voice act Doomfist for Overwatch. Wait, what? Doomfist? Yeah, the claymore, the swing speed of this is kind of silly, but I'm okay with it. Hold on. Well, there might be stuff below that tower, but we'll never know now. Reminds me of Mass Effect a little bit. Hello. Ah, okay, you did see me. Oh man, that little, those little micro strafes. Abel Gungnir! Thank you for 19 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Oh, the guy who owned the big gauntlet. Yeah, that's right. Yeah, Doomfist's gauntlet. Door to the Blood Feast. That's where we were before. We're on the upper level, though. Oh! Wait. Ruined portal to the Blood Feast. Shortcuts! The Punished! No hope, no cure!
It's everywhere.
Holy shit. You teleported in at the wrong time, buddy. Okay. What did it say? Bits everywhere. Thank you so much, no hope, no cure. Ow. We're good. Give me some stams, though. Some stams and ass. No, you didn't step forward for that, you dumb butt. Also, I have no stamina! All right, let's use potions now. I was holding out. Ew. Bloodgrass chameleon. Restore health. Oh, God. Restore negative health? Bloka! Why, Twitch, why are you pooped today? Snowy, why? Sorry about that, Bloka. Welcome back to the pack. Restore agility, damage health, lettuce, tomato. Weapon's not about to break, is it? There you go. Killed him. You did it. Am I falling behind? Like, is it bad for me to not level now? Like, is my XP essentially halting? No, it's not, right? Because... well, maybe it is. I didn't think about that. I'm probably... oh. There's a ramp up this way. I might be doing bad because of that. Also, since we figured out what's crashing... levels will stack? Oh, if it stacks... okay, wonderful. That's great. That's great. That makes me happy. You don't have enough magicka to quick save. I'm just kidding. Where is one of those magic fonts?
The most OP thing in Oblivion is actually to never level up. Oh! Is that because everything scales with your level? And so you'll be getting a bunch of skills, but then the enemies won't be scaling at all? So level 1 run OP. Well, there's two doors to similar places. Door to Sigillum Sanguis. Well, oh! Oh, Blood Fountain. Well, a little late for that now, I guess. Hello, I see you. Uh-oh. You churl. Ha 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 ha. Ha ha ha. Uh-oh. Oh my goodness. Thank you guys for the bits, by the way. Okay, let's not let him kill us. Never mind. I really want to wait to the last second to use the fucking health potions. I don't know why. That's just me. If I see reasonably that I could succeed without death, then I go for it. To preserve as many consumables as I can. Hello. Your willpower is being drained. What do I need willpower for, though? Dead. Protect! Where's the other guy? Other guy? I know there's an imp. Or a scamp. Sorry. Sorry. It's a scamp. This is the Kvatch Sigil Keep. Was there not a scamp and another man? Scottish pig! Hey, Oblivion, that's pretty good. Thank you for the 3 months of sub hype. Welcome back to the pack. Well. Oh. Loading screen. Whoops. Probably should have tried and rescued that guy. Rip Caius Cosades. May he forever rot in his brood cage in the other dimension.
Smoke. That's the exact. And something.